Hello, Sao Paulo. It's such an honor to be here today in this incredible city in Zap Zap Country. But the most innovative businesses are those that are attuned to their customers. They adapt and they meet people where they are on their own terms. And at Meta, we believe the best way to do that is on messaging. No more tedious emails, apps, or websites. Just effortless communication to get things done. And it's incredible to see how businesses, like many of you here, are already leveraging WhatsApp to grow and thrive. As someone who grew up in India, I experience a world very much like yours, where WhatsApp is a daily part of our lives and also a place for business. Here in Brazil, and in so many places around the world, people continue to choose WhatsApp for their daily tasks and for the privacy and the richness of the experience. This year, we are celebrating WhatsApp's 15th birthday. And what a journey! WhatsApp has gone from one-to-one private messaging to include group chats, business tools, and broadcast features like status and channels. And we're proud to do this in a way that stays true to our principles: simple, reliable, and private. The core of how people use WhatsApp is private messaging among friends, family, and communities. That will always be our first priority. In the past few months, we've introduced some really useful updates to WhatsApp, like the ability to filter your chats so you can better manage your inbox. We now support multiple phone numbers on a single device so you can have your personal and business WhatsApp in one phone, for example. And one of my favorites, you can send voice messages that disappear for those times when you want some extra privacy. One of the biggest steps for WhatsApp was launching channels in the new Updates tab. This is the place to discover content and connect with organizations. With channels and status updates, we're giving you a way to drive awareness and help people find you on WhatsApp and for you to develop your own voice. A great example is the Mercedes F1 team. They use WhatsApp to make real-time decisions and keep everyone on their team informed about what's happening on track. But they also use WhatsApp to share exclusive content with millions of followers on their channel. Another major step that we've taken this year is bringing Meta AI into WhatsApp. So you can ask questions right on a chat, or you can imagine an image and have it appear in an instant. We see major opportunities for AI, from helping people getting information from the Meta AI assistant to helping businesses supercharge the messaging experience. And who better to explain our vision for what we have in store than this special guest?
Hey, Sao Paulo. All right, we're excited to host Conversations in Brazil this year, a country that's really embraced the power of messaging to connect, express yourselves, and do business. You've made ZapZap your own, and you're some of the world's most active people on the app. People in Brazil send more stickers, engage more in polls, and send 4 times more voice messages on WhatsApp than any other country. We see the same enthusiasm from Brazilian businesses who are leading the way in terms of how you're using messaging to connect with customers and drive your business forward. Today, we have a lot of exciting updates that will unlock opportunities for the small businesses that use our WhatsApp business app and larger brands that rely on our API. And I want to start with the progress that we're making with AI, which is shaping the future of all of our apps, and that includes WhatsApp. Back in April, we released a new version of Meta AI powered by our latest model, Llama 3, and our goal here is to build the world's leading AI service, both in quality and in usage. And I'm excited to announce that we're going to launch Meta AI in Portuguese next month, along with a number of other new languages. And that means that more people around the world are going to be able to ask the assistant questions across any of our apps. We've gotten a lot of positive feedback so far, and I'm excited for all of you to try it out. I think you're going to be really blown away. Now, our vision is not just to build a single AI assistant, but also to enable lots of different AIs that can serve different purposes, including for businesses. Any business should be able to quickly stand up an agent that can talk to your customers, provide support, and facilitate commerce. And those AIs need to be aligned with your products and services. Getting this right is going to be a huge unlock for businesses' ability to scale, so we're testing it with a small number of English languages businesses in India and Singapore to start, and we're going to be bringing this to Brazilian businesses soon. While AI has a lot of potential to help businesses respond to people in the future, it's also already helping businesses to reach customers with messages that are relevant to them today. Starting today, our new optimized delivery tools will help businesses build on the strength of our AI systems to deliver the right message to the right person on WhatsApp. Up until now, businesses would typically message all customers who had asked to receive updates on WhatsApp, but now you can use Ads Manager to deliver messages to those customers who are most likely to be interested, with our AI systems recommending the right subset of recipients. So this means that businesses are going to see better ROI, and people will see more relevant messages. We're expanding access over the coming months, and you're going to hear more about this later today. We're also testing a new way for businesses to use AI to create a click-to-WhatsApp ad directly from the WhatsApp Business app, so every business owner can easily create an engaging and efficient ad for free, more easily drive people to a chat. Now, beyond AI, we have a bunch of other features that we're rolling out that I think are going to be really impactful for how your businesses are going to connect with customers. First is Meta Verified for WhatsApp. I announced this last fall, and today we're starting to roll it out in Brazil and India, and in Indonesia and Colombia, with more countries to follow. With Meta Verified, it's going to be easier for small businesses to build credibility with their customers and establish your brand so that customers will feel more confident when they're reaching out to you. Businesses on WhatsApp will get a verified badge, impersonation protection, prioritized account support, and more features that are going to help you get greater visibility. We're also expanding the ways that businesses can support their customers to include voice calls on the WhatsApp business platform so that people can talk directly with the company for bigger purchases or more complex questions that can't be sorted out over chat. All right, so those are just a few of the exciting areas that we're building that I wanted to hit on up top. We're going to dive deeper on all of these today, and we're going to share more updates that I think you'll really enjoy. As always, thanks again for joining, and I hope you're excited about what's ahead. And now, back to you, Nikhila.
All right. Well, these are really great updates that we hope will support your business and help all of you scale through two things: AI and messaging. Let's go a little deeper. Imagine how AI can improve your campaign performance, how it can amplify your creativity, provide guided shopping experiences to your customers, qualify your leads better, and even respond to customer service inquiries. And with AI handling all this, you can actually start to reimagine your resources and create more time for your business. With messaging, you can already scale the way you interact, you can add a personal touch, and you can build a lifetime relationship with your customers. And you can do that today. Our API platform serves larger brands interested in messaging their customers, and 200 million businesses are using our small business app to build relationships with their customers. Let me give you an example. Last summer, I was scrolling through Instagram, and I saw an ad for a beautiful outfit from an Indian brand called Payal Khandwala. That ad took me to a WhatsApp chat with their salespeople, and through chatting with them, I found myself the perfect outfit. After that first purchase, though, we stayed in touch. They would send me invites to their showcases or new promotions. I would text them questions about other pieces I was looking for. And we built this relationship right there in a chat. And no matter who was answering my questions or making suggestions on their team, they knew my taste, they knew my preferences, they knew what I was looking for. And it turns out that over the next few months, I ended up buying this trench coat from them too, and this jumpsuit, and this other jumpsuit. And I'm sure I will be buying more. You know, every business owner knows, no matter how big or small your business is, establishing long-term relationships is far more valuable than a single sale. But how do we do that in the dozens, in the hundreds or thousands? That's the unique value of messaging. The ability to support your customers with one-on-one personalized service at scale. Your relationship with your customer is your ultimate asset. And it's built over time, from the first message that they send you, to their first purchase, to their next, and their next. Okay, so what now? You're about to hear firsthand what's in store for this year. Solutions to help you build your presence on WhatsApp, create delightful in-chat experiences, and better connect with customers to succeed and grow. We believe our solutions can help significantly improve people's experiences with your business, increase the efficiency of your services, and build a new channel to help drive sales. We hope you're ready for this exciting ride. Thank you so much for your partnership. Obrigada.